Welcome to Gustav Klein. My name is Günther Stensitzky. I'm the owner and the president of the company. It's our great pleasure to introduce you to our approach to the world of industrial power supplies. In 1948, the entrepreneur Gustav Klein founded the company. Right from the beginning, we were very proud to supply high-quality systems made in Germany and Austria. In total, we already delivered more than 400,000 systems in 105 countries. One of our key success factors is a high-class design and engineering competency, which enables us to provide custom-tailored solutions. Furthermore, we have a maximum level of internal value creation. All processes are in our own hands that provides flexibility and, of course, speed. Our products have a supreme quality standard which provides long lifetime and the maximum reliability. Because of that, our systems are used in hospitals, power plants, oil and gas, and other critical applications. We are especially well known as a high quality supplier for stationary railway projects. We produce backup systems with all kinds of batteries, like lead acid, nickel cadmium, and of course, lithium ion. All our industrial power supplies are designed and tested to fulfill the railway standards, where it is required to withstand test voltages up to 5.3 kV direct current. In addition, we use European high-quality components wherever we can. For specific applications, we are able to supply systems without any fans. For service, these systems have the advantage that there is no need to exchange the fans. Our backup and power supply systems take care that everything is working as it should. In case of grid blackouts, systems in hospitals, railways, or other critical applications are not affected. Reliable energy supply is absolutely essential for daily life. For the future, we believe that existing solutions will be extended by large energy storage systems. Our systems will be able to work with all kinds of backup solutions. I'm very happy and of course proud to have a team that works on exciting technologies and on exciting projects all over the world. It motivates us every day to work on technologies and future projects that maybe change our behavior in the world.